On the other hand, you can easily drive this one on the streets. Carbon fiber strike package.
So usually when I get a car, I go back and look at the problem and say, what here works? And how can we confirm that this was a performance oriented car for 30 years?